Hello, my name is Thomas Taylor and I am the author of Malamander, a magical, mysterious adventure story set in the fictional seaside town of Eerie-on-Sea, where Herbie Lemon, the lost and founder, has to get all the lost things back to their rightful owners. And Violet Palmer is a girl who is lost, who hands herself in to Herbie. And it's when Herbie and Violet explore the mystery of Violet's missing parents that they get drawn into the ancient legend of the Malamander.